In this video, we will be learning how to convert 1 gram per cm cube to kg per meter cube. Firstly, if you realize, this slash right here means divide. Hence, it could be rewritten as a fraction. So to convert it to kg per meter cube, we need to do the conversion accordingly, meaning we need to convert the numerator and denominator respectively on their own. So of course, you and I both know that 1 gram equals to 1 divided by 1000 kg, which is also 0.001 kg. So to convert grams to kilograms in the numerator, we just have to multiply it by 0.001. But how do you convert cm cube to meter cube? From here, a lot of students, which may include you, could be stuck not knowing what to do. Some may go on to divide the denominator by 100 since 1 cm equals to 0.01 meters, right? Unfortunately, it just doesn't work that way. To understand how conversion works, let's take a look at this cube with size of 1 cm. Now, let me ask you, what is the volume of this cube? Well, you may be thinking, that's easy, right? It's just 1 cm cube. Now, let's rewrite the sides into meters. As 1 cm equals to 0.01 meters, each side of the cube is 0.01 meters in length. So the volume of the cube is 0.01 times 0.01 times 0.01, which is equals to 0.000001 meter cube, with 5 zeros after the decimal point. So actually, 1 cm cube equals to 0.000001 meter cube and not equals to 0.01 meter cube. So back to the question, to convert the denominator, you need to multiply it by 0.000001 and after simplifying it, the answer will be 1000 kilograms per meter cube.